Touch my car.
Hey, I saw you get bullied in the parking lot yesterday morning. I can help you with that.
Really?
Yeah, but you have to do something for me in return.
What?
I want you to go to Mr. Rochester's car and smash it up.
I'm not doing that.
It's a deal. I told you I would take care of it. Now it's your turn.